If I want to add case time to from my timekeeping tab, I'll see here that I will have to select a case. So I can select Susan B. Anthony. And just as we saw when we added case time directly from a case, I am at the same time slip. I've got my caseworker, my date of service, my funding code, which again defaults to the funding code of the case, but which I can change. My activity type of case activity and an activity code that I can change and edit and add whatever activity code I need. I've got PAI, private attorney involvement time, as well as in court time. Additionally, I have start and end times, total time spent, which I'm just going to put in as 0.5, activity details, where I can provide a short description of what I did, as well as a place for a case note. Down here at the bottom, I can also save and add more time for this case. I'm just going to save and I'm going to go back. When I did that, and when I do all, and whenever I add time to a case, I am making a record that relates two different things. It relates time to that case, and it relates time to me as a user. If I go up here to actions, and I go to add outreach time, this will allow me to select an outreach. So I can just select any of my test outreaches. I've got a caseworker of me. I've got my date of service. I've got activity type, which is outreach time. Your admins can make this editable so that you could pick whichever various activity type for time you need. We have the total time spent. And then you have a brief description right here. Now, when I create this is going to link my time to that outreach as well as to me as a user. So I'm going to see this in a couple of places. When I hit continue, I'm going to see this here on my timekeeping log. I'm also, if I go into that test, also going to see down here under timekeeping, that time slip. If I want to edit that outreach time slip, I can just click on the ID number and we'll see this is all of my information ready to be edited. The last type of time is other time. Unlike the other two types of time that we entered, this only attaches to me as a user. It does not attach to another record like we saw with case time or with outreach time. So I've got my date of service, I've got my caseworker, I've got my activity type that I can change, admin general, supporting activity. We also have a funding code, time spent. I have a place for activity details as well. And with all of these, if you need more information, additional fields, you can always add.